I gotta take a moment to appreciate this beautiful day off in Austin. Welcome home.
Dada.
Hey.
Daddy.
What are you doing?
How do I do the camera?
I'm jumping. Hey,
say hi, Ninja Turtle. Yeah. What about you, Tom? Are you gonna do a big jump?
About when I have to travel for work again is how much I'm going to miss the kids. After being in the business for a few years, I ended up getting a show, and I went to work, you know, 100-hour weeks. During that show, I met Genevieve. I fell in love. We got engaged and then married, and Jen and the boys are in Austin. It gets me thinking, am I away from my boys too much? I miss a lot of the day-to-day things. I miss their pizza party at school. I miss, you know, rocking them back to sleep and wake up in the middle of the night. Wonderfully, we can always video chat so I can see them and talk to them. I'll see that the boys, they're two handfuls plus, and so.
I know that Jared worries about traveling away from home and working away from home, but I try to tell Jared that he's doing good because he is super hands-on. He just lights up when he sees the boys.
Tomorrow's a special day, Dad.
Why? Why is tomorrow a special day?
Because it's pizza day and it's what else?
Show and tell.
It's pizza day and show and tell?
Shebby, can you say yay? Tom, can you say yay?
Yay!
In between filming weeks, one of my responsibilities is to meet in the afternoon with the general manager and the other owners of the bar that I'm a part of.
going to work.
What do you say?
I love you too. Thomas, I love you. I love you to the moon.
More than what?
Stars.